Hi guys, today I'm going to do a quick opening of these mystery packets. I got these at Joann's when I went to get some yarn. They were on clearance. They're collectible mini figurines. And let's see. In these packets you can get Daisy Duck, Mickey Mouse, Pluto, Minnie Mouse, Donald, or Goofy. I just thought this would be a fun little thing. And I don't know. I'm trying to feel what these are. And this one is definitely a mouse, I think. I think I can feel ears. So, let's go ahead and... Whoa! Sorry. You guys almost went flying. Excuse my mess. My room's a bit of a crafting nightmare and all that good stuff. Okay. And my first one is, well, good heavens, you'd think I'd get better at this. The first one I got is Mickey. So, here's my second packet. I really don't know who this is. I cannot tell. So, at this time I want to do, so I don't have that problem. And sorry, it's going to be a little close. I'm going to... Snip that. Okay. Now, let's see. Oh, I got feet. Don't know. I've got Daisy. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get two of the same. That's the only thing about getting these mystery packet things that I worry about. Is I really don't want to get two of the same. I really want to get different ones each time. You should have seen me in the store. I'm sitting there trying to feel them and trying to figure out what's what. But I did pretty good. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.